Positive Minute is the last in this week's series of creating a vision and working towards it. Yes, we have a vision, we have our eyes set on something, we are setting goals for it and we are moving towards it. But you also need to know that there will be a bunch of things that you can't control. That's the experience and that's the journey. So allow yourself to be flexible, to go through the good times and the bad times with a sense of awareness and sense of faith in your own strength, in your own conviction. Be flexible to let that vision evolve. Change things if you have to. Minus certain things, add certain new things. It's all okay. What you need to realize is that as you start working with a vision, you'll start moving towards how you want to feel and not just how things need to look.